Hi, we're the Chamber Music Club, and this is our end-of-year virtual concert. We'd actually been planning an in-person concert for around this time, but unfortunately, given the circumstances, that can't happen anymore. The same is true for our other performance opportunities. Our school concerts and assemblies, as well as our student recitals, have all essentially been canceled.
So, we decided to bring our concert online. We wanted to provide an opportunity for performers to showcase their abilities and the products of their hard work to each other, the Pingree community, and beyond. Over the past month or so, Pingree students have submitted recordings of themselves performing music of various genres on various instruments. Jeremy Lin, a club leader, compiled them all into one long video with timestamps for convenience.
So we would like to dedicate this concert to all the frontline workers, volunteers, and everyone who is risking their lives for us. We really appreciate everything you do, and we hope this performance helps share some happiness and music in these difficult times. We thank all the students who participated in this concert and sent in amazing recordings. We'd also like to thank Dean Ross, Ms. Hartz, and Dr. Moore for their help in organizing and planning this event. And lastly, thank you for listening. Enjoy.
Hi, I'm Abby, and I'm going to be playing Electric Love by Borns.
Thank you. headed out from Reno, I was trailed by 20 hounds. Didn't get to sleep last night till the morning came around. Said I were running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Ran into the devil, babe, he loaned me 20 bills. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bill and he vanished in the air. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. The first one's named Sweet Anne Marie, and she's my heart's delight. Second one is prison, babe, and the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife in Chino, babe, and one in Cherokee. The first one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'll run it, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Reasons why I cry away each lonely night. The first one's named Sweet Anne Marie, and she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison, babe, and the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife in Chino, babe, and one in Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight.
I'm gonna play Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and I think I got the pages good this time, so hopefully I don't need to pause a lot to flip them. Okay.
just like the night, to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We sit here stranded, though we're all doing our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, nothing really to turn off. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined. And these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind. Empty lots where the ladies play. Blind man's bluff with the keychain. The all-night girls, they whisper escapades on the D train. We can hear the night watchman click his flashlight. Ask himself if it's him or them, it's insane. She's alright, she's just near. She's delicate, it seems like the mirror. But she just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. The ghost electricity howls in the bones of a vase. Visions of Johanna have now taken my place. Now little boy lost, he takes himself so seriously. Brags of his misery. He likes to live dangerously. And when bringing her name up, he speaks of a farewell kiss to me. He sure got a whole lot of gall to be so useless and all. Muttering small talk at the wall while I'm in the hall. How can I explain? Oh, it's so hard to get on. And these visions of Johanna, they keep me up past the dawn. Inside the museums, infinity goes up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. But Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflower freeze when the jelly-faced women all sneeze. Hear the one with the mustache say, "Geez, I can't find my knees." jewels and binoculars hang from the head of a mule. But these visions of Johanna, they make it all seem so cruel. The peddler now speaks to the countess, who's pretending to care for him, saying, "Name me someone that's not a parasite, and I'll go out and say a prayer for him." But like Louise always said, you can't look at much, can you, man, as she herself prepares for him. And Madonna, she still has not showed. We see this empty cage now corrode, where the cape of the stage once had flowed. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes, "Everything's been returned, which was owed." On the back of the fish truck that loads, while my conscience explodes. The harmonicas play, the skeleton, he's in the rain. Visions of Johanna are now all that remain.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, so I've relocated to the piano, and now I'm gonna play Memories by Maroon 5.
Thanks so much for listening. We hope you enjoy the music.